Vince la prova di spada maschile a squadre and the winner of Men's EP Team World Cup Udine 2023 Egypt Mahmoud El Sayed, Mohamed El Sayed, Youssef Shamel, Mohamed Yassen. The team winner will be rewarded by Velichka Risteva, member of board of International Fencing Federation. Chiedo cortesemente a tutti i presenti di alzarsi in piedi, grazie. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand up, look the flags and listen the national anthem of Egypt. Please, the national anthem of Italy, France and Poland, women's foil team for medal ceremony. Thank you.